Hey guys, this is Rock the Cuber here, and today I got some parcels from Cublelo. Let's unbox it. So these are all the cubes what I got. So first we have this, the X-Men Wingy Skewb. Then we have the YGMGC Elite 2x2 and the X-Men Bell V2 Pyramid. So, and also these cube stands, yellow cube stands. So let's get right into these cubes. First we look at this cube because this is my first ever Skewb and I don't know how to solve this. It's back to me. Okay, so we get this cube in this nice box, and we also have this pamphlet of how to solve this cube, I guess. Anyways, I won't use it on this box, that's it. Okay, so we get this nice protective case, which is really good. Now let's open and get into this cube. Wow. Okay, so first of all, what I noticed is it's pretty heavy. It's not that heavy, but it's kind of heavy. You can feel that. So it has a nice concave design to it, and let's get into some first turns. The color shades are also pretty bright. Okay, so first of all, it's really smooth and there's a sandy feel. I don't know how do you actually turn this puzzle. This has glossy plastic over here and the color shades are pretty bright, but overall the magnets, yeah, I can feel the magnets around here. So the magnets are pretty strong, and I don't know how to get on this cube, but it's a really nice cube. Stay tuned for the review and I'm surely gonna learn how to solve this thing. And yeah, this is a nice cube actually. Now let's move on to the next puzzle. Let's do this. This is the YGMGC Elite 2x2, and the box is pretty cool with this cube and the internal shown here. It says MGC here, and the same thing, and YJ and YGMGC Elite. So let's open this up. Good to see that it's wrapped completely. So you have to open this. Let's cut this open. Yeah. Okay, so here's the cube. Let's open this. It has this nice kind of box here. So what do we get? Oh, there you go. Okay, here we have the cube itself. And we also have an accessories box and nothing else. Just that. Now let's just take a look at the accessories just before the cube. So oh nice, we have this is a screwdriver, some magnets and some springs and more springs. And what's this? Seriously, how to solve this? Let's just put all that aside. Now let's get into the main cube itself. Let's get all this thing out. Yeah, okay, so let's get this guy out. Oh, that's so satisfying to do. Oh, let's get this guy out, finally. Wow, this 2x2 looks pretty good. It's pretty heavy from the other 2x2s, what I have. And the color shades are very bright, so let's do some first turns first. Wow, oh my god. Whoa. First of all, the cube is really fast. Like, I mean really fast. And the magnets are also pretty strong. This cube is really good. The first thing is there's no sandy feeling out of like the MGC 4x4. There's no sandy feeling to it. So it's a really smooth glide between the pieces. And also there's a really nice magnetic bump which you can feel. The magnets are pretty strong on this cube. And yeah, overall it has a really smooth feeling. Very smooth and very, very, very fast. I need to use some loop to slow this cube down. Let's just look at the corner cutting of this cube. Wow. Oh my god. Oh, it can do line to line pretty easily and little more further. Okay, maybe there. Oh my god, it cuts till here, which is so good. Now reverse. Okay, reverse it can do only up till here, which is pretty good. Like, you don't need to do so much corner cutting on a 2x2 anyway. So let's just do a quick solve. Okay, let's see what do we have in the scramble here. Oof. Okay, the scramble is not that great, but let's just do it. Yeah, that was easy. I can really say I can already tell that this is my new main. The next cube. Now this one. This is the X-Man Bell V2 Pyraminx. Let's open this one. Oh my god. Okay, let's take this out. First of all, we get this screwdriver. We get some screwdriver and some plastic. The main cube. And let's see what's in this. This out. Okay, so we get this extra magnets. If you can see. Yeah. And also we get some collector cards, like always. And they also get a pamphlet of how to solve the cube. Okay. Let's put all of that aside. And now let's get onto the Pyraminx itself. First of all, the thing what I notice about this Pyraminx is so light. This is the lightest Pyraminx ever, I guess. Like, this is the X-Man Bell V1 what I have here, and this is so heavy. I guess this is more than 100 grams, and this is so light. I can immediately tell that. Let's just look at the size. The size looks pretty much the same. There's some ridges here and there's a design change. But I just want to do some first turns on this light Pyraminx, so let's do it. Whoa, okay. The first thing is it's really quiet and the magnets are pretty weak. They're way weaker. But the first thing what I notice is this Pyraminx is really very quiet, and it has got that little bit of lube on the outside, as you can see. And it's not that glossy plastic compared to the Bell V1, which shines really nice. So yeah, that's one thing. But the turning is really good, but the magnets are pretty weak. Let's do some tips. Okay, the tips are okay, but the next thing I notice is this. This is the customizable magnets over here. That's the main attraction of this cube, and let's just do a solve. Pyraminx is pretty lubey, actually. Okay, I don't know. Not that. Scramble is not that great, and it's pretty hard to solve using the viewfinder. So that was not such a great solve, but. And the tips are actually of a good strength, actually. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I think so. Let's just see the corner cutting. Cuts there, more further. Oh, even there, what? What? It even cuts till there. Let's go more further. Yeah, okay, it doesn't. Reverse corner cutting. Cuts there. Okay, the corner cutting is pretty decent, actually. Okay, so let's check out the adjustable magnets here. Yeah, so the long thing is pointing at the zero thing, so if I just go ahead and turn this to the right side, you can see that now the long thing is pointing towards the plus sign, which makes the magnet much stronger. Yeah, so now we have turned it to the left side completely and gives them weakest magnet settings. So the three: weak, medium, and strong, which is pretty cool. That's it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, smash that like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.